So is it really hard to drive, or what?
Nah. All you need is a tape deck and a good supply of dope. You don't drive, eh? Reminds me of this buddy of mine. I don't want to name any names, but a certain well-known English guitar virtuoso from the mid-70s. He couldn't drive either. He loved cars, he loved collecting cars. When he toured America, I used to drive him around from groupie to groupie. He drove around in the cab so much, he got attached to it. He wanted to buy it for his collection. He said, look, if you buy this taxi, you gotta buy me with it. That scared him off. One time at a record release for Jimmy and the Boys.
So here I go. I just drove through Parry Sound. I've never been this far north before. The trees are getting small and bent. Rocks are cropping up everywhere. I have this feeling that a whole new set of rules apply up here. I hope I brought appropriate clothes. Oh well, I'm just going overnight. I'm still confident that I can handle the situation. I am a little nervous, but it's a good kind of nervous.
This river beneath this willow tree.